If you still unmix it, shame on you.
Hey guys, it's Andrew, and today's video is going to be all about colors. So, I realized that there's so many ways that you can tell a color from somebody else. And not just like hair, crucials, and accent, and the way they look because they're brown. But there's certain things that colors do that just give the whole game away. So you know you're colored if you smoke Stuyvesant, and not just any Stuyvesant, but Stuyvesant 20 White Label Art Bay. You know you're colored if you have a 2-rand lighter because you're so scared somebody will steal it, so you just buy the cheap ones. You know you're colored if you buy Gatsby with a 2-liter Jive, and it must be at Golden Dish. You know you're colored if your mom put dollars in your hair, or if you knew somebody that had dollars in their hair on a Saturday and their mother tells them to go play outside in the sun so the sun can dry their hair. You know you're colored if you have plastic bags in the kitchen that you use as bins. You know you're colored if you drive a VTEC. You know you're colored if you go to Long Street and you go to Ubuntu for cheap shots. You know you're colored if you use PicMix. This one's for the girls. You know you are colored if you wear crop top with Air Max and tights. You know you're colored if you ever wore a South beanie. I never wore a South beanie. Sis. Shame on you! So after doing this video, I just realized that I'm not colored. So that was my video for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you thought this video was nice or cool, give a thumbs up. Press the thumb on at the bottom of the video. And don't forget to subscribe. For more information on colored affairs, please dial. Just joking. But you can go watch Mark Fitzgibbon's blog. It's fucking hilarious. And he's awesome. I'll leave a link in the description box. Please call. Go online.